Did you know that 62% of us women are going to experience weak pelvic floor muscles?
We're bringing sexy back. We're bringing sexy back.
Let's get it started. Partner, won't you give it up? What you invited?
Hello, beautiful lady. Yes, I am talking to you. It is Thursday, and you know what goes down here on my YouTube channel. Wife Life with Gail goes down here every single Thursday at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Did you know that 62% of us women are going to experience weak pelvic floor muscles? Yes, 62% of us women will experience weak pelvic floor muscles. And you're like, Gail, what are pelvic floor muscles? Well, they're the muscles that hold our vaginas in place. And so tonight, I'm going to teach you how to exercise your vagina. And you're like, exercise my vagina, Gail? Yes, exercise your vagina. So before we get into our teaching tonight, do me a favor and make sure that you hit the subscribe button and that little bell right next to it. But again, thank you so much for joining me here on Wife Life with Gail. There are many reasons why we have weak vaginas. One could be childbirth, two could be menopause, three could be aging, and it could be so many other things. But those are the top three reasons why us women experience weak vaginas and weak pelvic floor muscles. With all the three that I just mentioned, childbirth, menopause, and aging, it has to do with us losing estrogen. And estrogen is a hormone in our body, as you know, that continues to keep us youthful, continues to keep us vibrant, and all those different kind of things. And when we enter menopause, our body loses estrogen. And if we don't replace it, then we can begin to experience so many different things. Wrinkly skin, loose skin, hot flashes, all of these different kind of things that go on with menopause. I want to dispel a myth. Some women come to me and they're like, Gail, is my vagina loose because I've had so much sex? The answer is absolutely no. Having too much sex has nothing to do with a loose vagina, okay? It has to do with the loss of estrogen and weak pelvic floor muscles. So I want to dispel that myth, and we're going to talk about now how to exercise your vagina. Yes, your vagina can be exercised. Those muscles can become tight, renewed, and restored again, okay? The first thing is squats. And you're like, squats? I just thought squats were for my thighs and my behind. Absolutely not. When you're doing your squats, make sure that you squat, and when you come up, you squeeze your glutes. It also strengthens your pelvic floor muscles. Who knew? Yes, squats, you can get benefits of three things. You can tighten your vagina, you can make those thighs look amazing, and you can have an amazing backside all at the same time. So get your squat on, girl. Number two, the Kegel muscle exercise. And a lot of times, a lot of women don't know what Kegel muscle, where to find her Kegel muscle. And let me just tell you, this is an exercise that you need to do every single morning and every single night. The Kegel muscle, how to find your Kegel muscle, the easiest way is while you're sitting on the toilet and you're at a relaxed state and you're urinating. In the middle of the stream of your urination, you want to squeeze to stop the urine from coming out. Once you are able to do that, you have identified your Kegel muscle. You want to make sure that you empty your bladder, and you don't do that on a continuous basis. That is just the quickest way for you to identify the Kegel muscle, right? And you want to make sure that you do this 10 times in the morning and 10 times at night. Of course, when your bladder is empty, okay? Make sure that your bladder is empty, but that you do it the first time to really be able to identify and isolate that muscle, okay? Number three are vaginal weights or balls. Now, I suggest this only if you have started doing your squats and if you have, you're doing your Kegel exercises in the mornings and at night, right? And the reason why is when you introduce any vaginal weights, you want your pelvic floor to be strong enough to hold those weights in. And you want to start at the least amount of weights. There are some novelty shops that sell them online, like Adam and Eve and other places. My suggestion is to get them from a reputable place like a Bedroom Candy or a Pure Romance. And I'll put those links in this video as well. But make sure that before you do those things that you build some strength in the pelvic floor of muscle before you insert either the vaginal balls or the cones, okay? And again, I will put those links so you can see what I'm talking about. The next thing that you want to do is you want to eat a healthy diet that is full with, you know, your proteins, your starches, your vegetables, your nuts. Water, all of those different kind of things can really help strengthen and keep you just healthy from the inside out. Also, having a hot cup of green tea in the morning can take away all the bad bacteria that's harboring in the vagina. And also, if you introduce yogurts that have a high probiotic content, is really good for the vaginal wall as well. And it just keeps the vagina healthy and clean and takes away all the bad bacteria. So again, in order to have an amazing, amazing strength-filled vagina, make sure that you're doing your squats. Make sure that you're exercising your Kegel muscles. Make sure that you introduce the vaginal weights and have a healthy diet. Again, in order... There are some other things that you can do that are surgical, but I suggest you start here. So many women want vaginal rejuvenation, but you can start with this at home and you don't have to go through a procedure of getting any injections or surgeries or anything like that. You can do it. The body is amazing and God made you amazing to be able to repair some of the things that go on naturally in our lives. Like childbirth and menopause and aging and those kind of things. So just make sure that you start somewhere because as you age, you don't want to cough or sneeze and begin to leak. And that's because the Kegel muscle and the pelvic floor is weak. So just make sure that you start doing the exercises now. And even if you're experiencing some of those things, they can be corrected over time. Again, I pray that you have learned to exercise your vagina and know that you can have a pleasurable sex life at any age. I love you to pieces. I will see you again next Thursday at 8:30 Eastern Standard Time. Make sure that you hit the subscribe button and I will see you soon.
We're bringing sexy back. We're bringing sexy back.
Let's get it started. Partner, won't you give it up? What you want?